Bro, he's recording me.
We're back up in the group.
Yeah, we're gonna start out in diamond 75, almost diamond 85, right? Right, we're gonna come back to scratch. Okay? A lot of energy.
Slow time.
Family, 1, 2, 3, family. All right, ready for this game?
Tired, man.
Word.
I'm fucking stiff as shit right now.
Hey, me too. Good shit, Vlad. Good shit.
Listen, you put up, remember? You right there, you got a hustle, you're jogging him, and you got the open three in the corner. Hustle with the guy in the room.
Stop. Hey, so no diamond?
No.
Shot, Vlad.
On 11 and 2, guys are wide open, right? The cutter is not, because they're all sagging probably in the middle. But the guy coming down off of the downstream and curling, if we're patient enough, that guy is wide open.
When you get the rebound, the defensive puts around you first before you dribble.
Yes.
Because you always almost dribble into somebody.
Yeah.
So get the rebound and then look. And then
yeah,
go.
Just turn and face, read. If nobody's there, you start the break. 1, 2 dribbles, out it, and then keep running.
Good shot, Vlad.
There you go.
There you go.
Hey, let's go. Go get him. Go get him. Four is always on your side. Four doesn't want to be Steph Curry. He wants to be Clay. He just wants to run around the court and get an open shot. He wants the screen to come and he wants to get open. He doesn't want to dribble the ball. If he has the ball up there, half court. The pressure is make him do something now.
Good take.
Good game, Trinity. Thank you, Russ. Thank you, Table.